Help stop COVID-19. Add your phone to the fight and join your fellow Virginians using the first free exposure notifications app in the nation.
COVIDwise is the nation's first exposure notification app built using the Apple and Google framework. We are using what these two tech giants have put together that protects people's privacy while also allowing them the ability to have something on their personal device that helps to alert them if they've potentially been exposed to someone who has COVID-19 and to alert others anonymously if they so choose, that they also have it, and other people who have the app can get such notifications if they were in close proximity.
So the way the app works is you have the app on your phone, and you have the Bluetooth enabled, right? And let's say you're positive, you got a result that's positive. So the way it works is health department also gets a result from labs. So as soon as we get it, what it does is it generates a PIN, a specific PIN for you, right, for your case. So when the case investigators actually call you, they will say that, hey, this is your PIN. Do you have COVID-wise? They say yes, and you know, this is your PIN if you want to notify others who are exposed to. So once they enter the PIN, they say submit, yes, I want others to notify. So based on the guidelines of 6 feet, 15 minutes, the app sends out notification to others. The way it works is basically it collects all the Bluetooth keys, random Bluetooth keys. It just anonymizes, it's not identifying anybody. So it kind of exchanges those keys and matches those keys to say, okay, your key and my key match for the last whatever duration of time. It's going to say, these are the people who are in close proximity and they'll all be notified.
The exposure notification apps, like COVIDwise, are really important tool that helps to support and augment traditional contact tracing methods. And that's because it allows public health to reach out to a really large number of people. That's really the key to contact tracing, is being able to reach people quickly. So that means that the containment unit really focuses on contact tracing and making sure that we have the right staff and the right resources to be able to effectively conduct contact tracing activities in Virginia to contain COVID-19.
I was a 2020 high school graduate, and thanks to COVID-19.
I missed my high school prom.
I missed my senior class trip.
I missed my graduation party.
COVID-wise as a commercial started as an opportunity to galvanize young people in our community, to allow them the opportunity to contribute on a creative level in putting together the series of commercials. We created a green screen set with a lot of special effects where we superimpose different backgrounds behind the students as they expressed their opinions about the whole COVID-19 experience and how on an emotional level it was affecting their lives. And that was important to be able to hear from young people. And I think the Virginia Department of Health did a really good job in making sure that the young people in the state of Virginia have an opportunity to express from their hearts how they feel about the pandemic and contribute to the solution and not just be about the problem.
We're really excited about how many people have joined the fight with their phones. Almost 900,000 Virginians have downloaded the app. It's one of those things that the more people have it, the more effective it is. So it's effective now, but gosh, if more and more Virginians downloaded are participating, it makes it even more effective.
We've not experienced a pandemic like this in our lifetimes. Hopefully we won't again. But we can all do our part during this type of pandemic to do everything we can to protect ourselves, our loved ones, our friends and colleagues. COVIDwise can help us do that. So I highly encourage people to go to COVIDwise.org. You can go there, you can download it at the Google Play or the App Store. 100% free, takes about 20 seconds. You can download it and put it away and not think about it, and it's going to be there helping you every day.